I have compiled 7 main principles that you need to understand to grow as a player. I will split this series into 7 episodes and go into depth with each principle. The first principle is only take fights in your favor. In theory, if a fight is fair or you are in a disadvantage, you shouldn't fight. In practice though, you are sometimes forced to take a fair fight. The factors that are the expectations to this are your weapon, your position, your HP. If your HP is lower than your opponent's, then it is sometimes smarter to bring the fight to your opponent even though it is not a fair fight for you. Your enemy uses utility. Sometimes you're forced to take a fight because of your enemy's utility. And then lastly, your own utility. You can, with utility, take a back fight and make it in your favor. If you understand that you should only take a fight when it is in your favor, you can review your own demos and ask yourself, is this fight in my favor?